So much to do, so little.
Walk blessed, Fred. Sure, where to?
Oi!
Oh, just shut up, will you?
Malfas's blessings.
An outlander.
But as he said, we don't know anything about that castle. And if I were you, I would stay away from it anyway. This man, this Dalgalar, he was crazy.
What makes you say that?
Well, before he, you know, shut himself in, he sent his servants down here a couple of times each moon. And every time they hired dozens of hunters to bring them dead game, rabbits, deer, and the like.
So, he probably needed them for his experiments.
Hi, my dad, but why so many? I mean, 40 cadavers a week? There must be something wrong with that. Maybe he's an entropist, a bone mage, or something like that. And maybe he wanted to use those corpses to raise an army of undead to take revenge on the League.
Rabbits, Foljek. Rabbits.
Dose makes the poison. Isn't that how you say it, my dam?
Yes, that's the saying. I need to go now. Thank you for your help. I take it you listened. I don't think we'll get more than superstitious chatter out of these people. What do you say? All right. I take it you listened. I don't think we'll get more than superstitious chatter out of these people. What do you say? Should we head out? Yes?
Some people just don't know their path.
Ahoy.
And horror grew along. The healers had no remedy. No one could prevent.
Always stupid.
Well then, the castle is about 2 miles north of here. We shouldn't have any problems if we... I suggest you go on ahead. I'll cover your back.
My words, oh path abiding people of this whole. From this day on, there's war. Without a word of warning.
Madame?
Stop ignoring me!
Bread! Taste it now! Our unrivaled fresh and tasty bread!
Yes?
Walk blessed. Sure. Where to?
Yes? Show me. By the name of the sun, Tara Zalayil. That's her. And... right. Dahl is a title in these parts, isn't it? Well, that explains why the Morning Dew's captain took a penniless Eterna with her in the first place. But damn it, this is a lead. All we need to do is find this Dahl Mercer person and we'll find Tara. Indeed. Here, I'll talk to the innkeeper, and see if he'll let me leave my caravan in Elrond sheltered somewhere near the tavern. Just meet me in, say, one day in Ark, alright? Do you know a good meeting point? Good. See you there.
No.
Enemies, get ready.
Get her!
That tower over there looks suspicious, if you ask me. Let's be careful. Enemies, get ready.
Someone's out there.
Enemies, get ready.
Fucking burn for this, I swear!
That was all of them. Enemies, get ready. Locked, as expected. Yes, but how? Black powder might do the trick. If we had any. You have what? You're jesting, right? Kirash, I will never understand how so much can fit in these little pockets. Let me think. Northwind was a prospector's village after all, and I think I saw some kind of trapdoor down there near the mine's entrance. With luck, that could be a storage area. Locked, as expected. Well then, take cover. There you go. What the? Breathe. Just breathe. Yes? Samira? It was stitched into the blanket they found me in near that village. I don't really know if it is my actual name, but I'm sorry. But I guess that answers the question of what happened to Dalgalar's servants. Poor sods. An idealistic count, a remote castle, and a powerful artifact befouled by the High Ones. That's not too far-fetched, wouldn't you agree? We won't be able to get in through the main gate, but there has to be a side entrance. Come on, let's take a look. I'm sorry, but I guess that answers the question of what happened to Dalgalar's servants.